Ladies and gentlemen, look at this is the Alladay LLC. It is the mobile media studio. And as you can see, let me zoom in right here. You can barely see them. See if I get my hand out here enough. Right in this area, there's some new whiffs of smoke. That guy right there is new. That wasn't there when we were there a couple hours ago. I think about 3-4 hours have passed since we came. We're traveling south on 395. That is north. As you're going north on 395, ladies and gentlemen, that is the Doyle fire. It has apparently whipped itself back up into, it is uncontained. You can see right on there, ladies and gentlemen, you can see that right in there. Right there, that's new. That big guy up there, where'd he go? That guy, that's all new right in there. And look how dark it is right down here. That means it is burning a lot of scrub, a lot of wet scrub. Ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna get out of here. There is your update on the Doyle fire. I guess maybe I need to give Max a call over there at the cows and let him know the fire's creeping back up. Probably gonna be some road delays on 395 North, ladies and gentlemen. Let's have a good evening. Let's all be safe out there, huh? Travel safe, folks.